During a recent restoration of the Church of St. George Maggiore in Naples, Italy, a hidden painting was discovered. The painting, which dates back to the 16th century, is a mural depicting the story of St. George and the Dragon.